winter months. Y'all trim all the dead leaves and the all the dead things that soak up all the nutrients. Your plant nutrients. So that's why it's important to trim them. And keep them roots good. And them dead ones just soaking up all the nutrients. Gonna show y'all mate taking care of them house plants. They get the people, mate.
Hey y'all.
Somebody, I see a vehicle out there. They're probably looking right dead in here. Gonna have to do the ones on the front porch. Close it up on this one. The lighting. That one over there on the end over there.
Which one?
The long one.
Oh.
how long that one get.
It oughta
I got two of them like that.
It oughta jump on that now. Get this right here.
I'm gonna bring the rest of them in. We moving my plants from the, removing the plants from the front porch into the office. That's why I haven't organized the office yet. Wait till after the winter go away, then this whole table here will be gone. See that table? These plants just an inconvenience during the winter time because I don't want them to die. I need to get me a greenhouse. Put the big flower in that one. Just a little bit of flower. That big one right there. I'll find a smaller one for that, which is probably out there on the porch. I'll get it in tomorrow. Yeah, you put that on top.
That's it.
Are you gonna end the vlog, Michael? I'll let you end the vlog. Get you in the light where you can see it's dark.
That's it, y'all. We don't got all the plants in. Most the ones that supposed to be in. And we just trying to stay ahead because as far as the temperature supposed to start dropping down by the weekend, by Friday, Saturday, and clear.